goals and a man of the match performance. Please welcome Chris Porter. Chris, firstly, only one place to start. Two goals for yourself, great feeling with the 3 points after last week?
Yeah, it was unbelievable. A little bit disappointing not to get a hat trick, but I'm
too. Well, hindsight's a wonderful thing, but the turn for the second goal, many are liking it to Harry Robson Connor in the Euros. Did it feel that good?
Because it looked that good. I don't know about it, it's quite a bigger stage, but yeah, it was a good goal, I'm pleased with it. It was a great ball into me as well.
And first one, obviously, right place, right time. And shame you couldn't get the third, but obviously a vital 3 points for the boys after last week. Does that mean extra momentum going into Barnet next week?
Yes, the manager always says a good team never loses two on the bounce. I think last season, under the pressure, we were under the last 10 minutes, we might have crumbled and conceded that third. So I think we turned the corner this season and we're a bit more resilient. And like I say, it was just a great win.
Yeah, it was a really good win. Especially, I have to say, after last week, you've bounced back this week. Was there anything different in training this week after obviously the first time defeat last season? Was there anything that you felt was different in the build-up that helped you get 2 goals today?
I think last week we were poor. It's the worst we've played all season. I think it's safe to say that. And training, especially on Tuesday, was very difficult. With a lot of pressing from the front. It's been a tough week for us, but I think it's paid off, and I thought we pressed really well from the front. Everywhere on the pitch, and especially second half, I thought we were really good today.
Yeah, and you mentioned how you were far better in the second half today. What did the manager say to you at half time? The first half was perhaps lacked a little bit of life, and then the second half was almost like a different team. What was it that he said to you?
I think first half we were a little bit too deep as a team, and then we're getting in the middle of the park and being able to turn. So he focused and speaks on that really. We pushed up as a team and that squashed their space, and that was much space to do that, and it sort of paid dividends.
Yeah, it certainly did. And as you say, 2 extra goals for you today. Have you set yourself a target of how many you'd like to get for the season, or is it just take it game by game?
Yeah, just take it game by game. The manager's set for all individual targets, so I know what he wants from me. I will share that, but yeah, his targets for today.
Good, brilliant. Well, as you say, today we were the man of the match, which was actually chosen by Jack Thomas, who's actually your shirt sponsor as well. So he's going to come up and say your first to you. Thank you. Chris will be around for a couple of photos and autographs. If anyone